Jumping out of an aircraft hundreds of meters in the air would daunt most people. But that's just part of the training that every commando has to go through. The Army's 1st Commando Battalion has won the Best Combat Unit in SAF's Best Unit competition for the 8th time in a row, bringing their total number of wins to 25 since the competition began in 1969. We asked Major Pang Chikong, the commanding officer of the battalion, what their winning formula is.
The 12-man detachment that we're having is the very flexible forces that we have. And in that sense, people have to be cross-trained and cross-understand to achieve the mission success. And there's also a tinge of flexibility in it. And we can reconfigure the teams into different capabilities to fulfill different the operational needs. Firstly, I think the purpose is important. You must know why you're doing certain things. And of course, nothing stops short of building up yourself in terms of medical strength. And in terms of resilience, and of course the soft side we are having is also the values that we're having, the commander values, and esprit de corps, camaraderie is one of the key things that we always emphasize on. So teamwork is important. And of course the hard skills that we have ranges from weaponry systems to basic demolitions to basic medical skills and to radio communication skills, and even insertion methods like airborne insertion. Definitely, I think the battalion feel proud to be winning this 25 times, 8 times in a row. Of course, it also enhanced our understanding that our procedures and training methods are working. As we celebrate what we won, but we also look forward to what we can gain in the future. I think what we have experienced is the basic airborne course that every commandos have to go through. So basically they have ground trainings and of course they have to execute the live tasks that I guess you just saw.
It's really quite a drop. Even the commandos are not beyond the instinctive human fear of heights.
Like I mentioned just now, it was my airborne training. Yeah, it was the toughest mentally taxing because I have to jump off a plane. It's not something we do usually. Yeah. I would say that I'm not the only one that's afraid of the jump. I think basically everyone in nature would be afraid of jumping off a plane. So as a team, as a group, we jump together. So the togetherness and the camaraderie, of course, did help physically and mentally.
And perhaps their ability to overcome human limits is what sets them apart as the best of the best.